Welcome to Walking Way Overrated. Today, I want to talk about something that's really important and personal to me, and possibly to you, because I know I'm not the only one sitting in a wheelchair. Resolving causes of pain when in your wheelchair, especially when it's a brand new one. First of all, you want to ask yourself, is your cushion back enough? Because that has been a source of pain for me, tailbone pain and all. And the other one question you want to ask yourself, is your cushion the right size? That's really important for obvious reasons. I use something called a Rojo cushion that has air in it. You also want to ask yourself, are your footrests the correct height? It really matters at what height your knees are in relation to your hips. Is your headrest in the right place if you have one? If you have power seating like mine, you'll have to have a headrest. And as well, if you have power seating or power tilt, you want to ask, is your chair back supporting where you need it? That there's going to be an update after this, so you'll find out more about that. And the other question, if you have an air cushion like I do, is there enough air or too little air in your cushion? Again, these are all questions you want to ask yourself, and they may be all you need to do to adjust your chair. So I want to have an update. Sorry, I didn't get finished this drawing, but an update on my cushion or chair situation. If you're following this blog at all about my new chair process, unfortunately, it's come to a halt again. Everything else is great, but unfortunately, the back, one of the most important parts of the chair, has been causing pain. I thought getting it back with deeper laterals, like my husband is touching right there, would be good on for my back, but it just isn't. And right now, you can see he's feeling for indents where I have a right rib cage problem because I have severe scoliosis. So I have hump or protruding rib cage. And in there already, in less than a month, there's an area that is compressing. The foam is quite thick in the very back, but it's compressing. And on the lateral, those are those bumpy things that come out the side. The lateral on that side as well, as you'll hear him knock on it in a little bit, is actually too hard. So unfortunately, I got to get a new one. But oh well, it's all part of the process. So I'm back into my old faithful chair. So I just wanted to give that update. Knock, you hear that? Knock, knock.
Hard as this.
Bummer. Aw, okay.
And right there too.
I know, it looks like it's spreading apart too there.
See over here, it's a little bit hard.
Can you push on that lateral, push it away? Does it move? Like back and forth, like towards you though? Because for me, the pressure would be kind of, oh boy, I don't want to know how much your chair's wiggling. Okay, pull that side out. Pull that side out. Towards you. Does the lateral pull towards you? Gently. Like, will it, like if my back is pushing on it, right?
A little bit.
So me leaning on it, because I've been getting lots of pain from this area. So it's soft. The plastic is too soft for a back like mine. Or scoliosis like I have. Oh well. On to back number 5. Mind you, the last one was 2 inches too short, so we don't count that one. I mean, 2 inches too long. So that was just a mistake. But this one, I picked this one thinking it would work, and sadly the quality of the sides, too bad.
So thanks for watching. I hope some of that's been helpful, especially if you have any kind of pain. If you like Walking Way Overrated or anything at a Bergie Creation, just like, share, and subscribe if you want to. And I just wanted to share one more look at this photo, or not photo, the illustration. Ask my husband. He's right here while I'm recording. I worked on it for days and days and days and days. I wanted to do a cartoon version of sort of me, but it ended up, I really, as an artist, I'm a visual artist, I struggle with trying to make it look more realistic. So I just wanted to share that because I'm really happy that I finally had something finished that I can work with and get this blog out. Have a great day.